average. It's gonna be, so Mondays are virtual no matter what.